بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وموالاه. الحمد لله. I thank the brothers here in Islam eFocus who organize this wonderful event, the Ramadan seminar, in preparation for the blessed month of Ramadan. May Allah Jalla wa'ala put it on the scale, their scales of good deeds. The Messenger alayhi salatu wasalam, he taught us that whoever does not thank the people does not thank Allah Jalla wa'ala. So firstly, we would like to thank them for their hospitality and for the great work that they're doing here in the city of Aarhus in Denmark. And we ask Allah Jalla wa'ala to put barakah in it and to make it successful. I actually absolutely enjoyed my stay here in the city of Aarhus. Alhamdulillah, it has been an short stay but very, very fruitful, and I look forward to coming back many, many times. They alhamdulillah hosted me very well. May Allah Jalla wa'ala reward them abundantly. Secondly, my advice to the brothers and sisters here in the city of Aarhus or in Denmark generally, it is that they stick to learning Islamic sacred knowledge, because learning sacred knowledge, it is the door, or opens the doors of goodness for you, and it protects your religion for you. And that's what we need, especially in times that we're in now. The young people turn to sacred knowledge to develop themselves, so that every single person who seeks this knowledge, he can be a light in his household. He affects his siblings, he affects those who are around him. So we have many people who are affecting the community as a whole, so that we are a righteous community that is rectified, so Allah Jalla wa'ala can bless us with all these blessings that He blesses the humankind and the Muslims with. So we ask Allah Jalla wa'ala to bless brothers here and to reward them abundantly for what they're doing and all the khair that they're doing. I look forward to coming back many other times, inshaAllah ta'ala. Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh. أن نحن المسلمون قادمون حين نرفع الرايات سوف يعلمون أن نحن المسلمون قادمون تشهد الأيام عنا والسنون فاسألوا الأكوان عنا من نكون تشهد الأيام عنا والسنون فاسألوا الأكوان عنا